Right, hello everybody and welcome to Nat Fryer Golf. So I'm joined again by the friendly Mr. Finch. Friendly Mr. Finch.
Not when we start playing.
Yeah, I'll probably call him a different name beginning with F after that. We're here at Warrington Golf Club. We're going to play a bit of a different vlog again. So two different vlogs with Pete on the channel. We've had fairways and greens. What we're going to do is just get some shots now. It's going to be a six hole, because the nine hole took a long time last time. Six holes, and what you've got to do, guys, is actually guess who the winner of the stroke play is going to be. So we'll get every shot, and then we want you to guess in the comments below who's going to be the winner.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you.
Confused, why? Because they're firm?
Yeah.
Sign of a good course.
Yeah.
Right, this for the greatest birdie in history.
Yeah, can't quite judge the pace of me chips, did I? Yeah, but I mean, Garcia technically had 2-4. I think you're going to have to hold this.
Exactly.
Yeah. So, Sergio basically had it easy compared to you. Notwithstanding, Sergio would have probably knocked it on this 330-yard hole. Very nice.
I gave it my best attempt.
Very nice chip.
From Fryer.
Nice chip from Fryer.
Golf.
There's one in the pan, right?
Yeah. So yeah, I reckon I've probably got 2-4 in, but I might have been a good par.
Have you got two now?
Sure, I think so.
Who knows? We are probably giving it away a little bit, but there's been bigger suspense this year, I think.
Oh yeah, I don't think this is going to make like the Sky Sports Reel of Fame or whatever.
It, what?
I don't think that's a real thing.
I'm a bit hurt by that comment.
Well, I don't care.
I don't care, it's fact, deal with it. Life's hard, get on with it.
Yeah, God. you were one who always wanted that participation trophy, weren't you?
That's the one, yeah. It's not all about winning, Matt. Well, it is. And whoever told you otherwise is wrong.
It is a swingy, swingy green. Just take that ball. Oh, he doesn't want to get the penalty. Well done. I think that is a win to you, Pete.
I'm not sure. I mean, is it right? Is it
right? Bit of a different vlog again, guys. Pete's camera's still broke. I've lost my lens somewhere. I think
I like it here at Warren.
It's not a bad golf course, is it?
Very nice. Love these flags.
I know, they're quite nice, those.
These are lovely. These are some of the nicest flags I think I've actually ever seen.
So if you've liked the video, guys, do give it a thumbs up. A big thank you to Warrington.
Sorry to interrupt, Matt.
Okay.
Look how well stitched it is.
That actually is very, very good.
Really well. Probably these are going to stand the test of time.
Is that how you'll base your flags now? Is it as good as Warrington's flag?
This is how I'm going to compare golf clubs full stop. Are the flags as good as it? These are possibly the greatest flags I've ever seen.
Right, guys. Do hit the like button, like I've said. Go and subscribe to Pete. You probably will have already done that. Also, subscribe to me. It's totally free. And we'll see you soon with more videos. Bye.